Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel The Code Studio. So, today's widget of the day is Vertical Card Pager. Well, this Flutter widget will help you to create a beautiful list view of a wheel scroll type. So, as you can see, this is how it will look like. We are having a list view which is having a wheel scroll type view. And you can create beautiful dynamic pages through this. So, the syntax of vertical card pager is very easy. As you can see, this widget has to be used inside an expanded view. Now, this widget is having two main attributes. First is title. Well, this property will be containing a list of text strings which you want on the top of your images. And second is images. Well, it is a list of widgets, rather cards, container, or any widget that you want in your list view. And the other two functions are onPageChange and onSelectItem. They will be called whenever you want to view a particular item or you have changed your page. So, in this tutorial, we'll see how to import a dependency and how to implement this widget in our Flutter application. So, let us get started. So, as you can see, I've already created one Flutter project. So, first we will import this dependency in our PubSpec YAML file. And after installing this package, we'll create a screen named vcb.dart. Here, we will import this package and afterwards we'll create a class named myHomePage. Well, in this class, we will be having a list of titles named red, yellow, black. These are all color names. And the second list of widget is named images. Well, this widget list will be containing 6 cards and each card is having a different color. And the shape of this card is rounded rectangle border and the border radius from all the sides are circular and I have given the radius of 25.0. So after this widget list is completed, we'll create our scaffold and in that we'll create a column and its first child will be an expanded widget and in this expanded widget, we'll wrap our vertical pager child. And here, we'll pass our list of titles in titles attribute and we'll pass our list of widgets in our images attribute. So, here we have created our vertical card pager and now we'll import this screen in our main.dart file and we will pass our myHomePage class as home in our material app. So, after running this application, we will be having such a preview on our screen. As you can see, this is our wheel scroll list view or you can say vertical card pager. You can see the animation of wheel and you can see that after scrolling, whenever a particular card is in the main focus, it gets expanded. And the titles and the images are synced properly. Each card is having its own title on its top view. So, that's all for today. And if you find this tutorial informative, then please do like and subscribe our channel. The source code for this project will be available to you in the description box. So, thanks for watching and keep fluttering.